Good morning, guys. Aloha from Maui. We landed last night. It was late, about 10 p.m. We got in local, which is about 4 a.m. in Florida time, so we were pretty exhausted. We got to the hotel last night and crashed out for a little while. Got out this morning. The flight attendant didn't want to get out. She wanted to stay in the hotel and sleep a little longer, so John and I decided to go for a drive. And we found ourselves on some kind of cliffs, I don't know, trying not to die. So we're enjoying the views here. Check it out. So we're gonna work our way back up to the car. Jeep, we got a Jeep this time, so we can do a little off-roading adventure and go find someplace else cool to see. Try not to fall off these cliffs and die into the water. In Lahaina, we made our way over here. They have one of the largest banyan trees in the world here in the central little park area of Lahaina. Really, really cool. If you guys aren't familiar with banyan trees, they have these really long branches. Drop these shoots down, creates a new trunk, and support the branch. They keep on spreading out. It can get massive. We were just talking about it. The world's largest one is somewhere over in India or something like that, and it's miles and miles long, if I remember correctly. So if any of you guys know where that is or how big it is, let me know. We're interested. So we're gonna find the Jeep and keep exploring. All right, so we made it to the top of this volcano over here. What is it? Hanaliki Loki, or I don't know.
It is.
Halikala. Halikala. Okay, I don't know.
We're probably soldering that.
Obviously, we're killing that one. But we made it up here. We were hoping the rain would stop and we could get some clear views up top above the clouds, which is typically the case, but not the case today. It's still raining at the top. 10,023 feet at the summit. So we took a quick walk up to the top here, and it's raining, so garbage. I guess we're gonna work our way back down. So we'll get back down to warm weather. It's 53 degrees and raining. We're in shorts, t-shirts, and flip-flops, so we're a little chilly. So John's got the heater going.
Yep.
So we're going back down the hill. Good morning, guys. New day here in Maui. If you guys aren't familiar with Maui and Hawaii, we're doing the road to Hana, which is a little town way out here, kind of on the opposite side of the island. And you got to drive way around. It's a big scenic ride, but some waterfalls, you know, seven sacred pools?
Seven sacred pools, yeah.
Over there, we'll go check that out. So we got a little bit of drone footage for you guys to take in the sights, and it's just beautiful out here. Great day. It's like 82 degrees, a little windy, but we're having a great time. So take a look.
Hang on, hang on! Whoa!
unfortunately, we got to leave Maui today. But the good news is we're going about 5.5 hours south to a little island called Tahiti. We clear customs there quickly, hopefully, and then do a 30-minute flight over to Bora Bora, where we're going to spend the next 4 nights. It's going to be rough. It's going to be tough, I know it. But we're going to bring you guys along, and hopefully you guys enjoy it. So a few more minutes, passengers will be here, and we'll be out of here. So see you in a couple minutes. Callum wings not needed. Brakes are good over there?
Yeah.
Slip indicators, compass instruments, I'm all set on the
Presidential 6-9er, Maui Tower, cross runway 2 at Echo, left Alpha Charlie, runway 2.
Cross runway 2 at Echo, Alpha Charlie, runway 2, Presidential 69.
Okay.
900. It's all clear behind us.
Approaching 02.
No overheat, flaps are 20, stab agrees. Hydraulics, 3300 and 3, APU still going, guidance panel is set. One inhibit's on. All right, off 2,
air side, radar contact, 8 miles, northwest, Kapu Airport, cross midfield,
I assume we'll come back here right?
Yeah.
Landing at the Hat on Risk, caution, wait, terminal heavy, 8330, 10 miles, on runway 2, followed by 8717, on a 1-5 mile,
follow the which they've issued a 16,000,
cross midfield, 1,500, with right turn,
Hanoi,
traffic, air side.
Heading 115, no?
Yep, via heading 115, 2 there.
All right, tower, Hawaiian, 33 on the RNAV, Yankee approach, runway 2.
Yeah, it's all in there. Lower
1, exit runway 2, RSA.
LNAV. Felch up to 16.
Okay.
Presidential 6-9er Maui Tower on departure flight heading 020 runway 2, clear for takeoff.
Okay, 020, clear for takeoff runway 2, Presidential 69.
Air side traffic off your right, exiting Waihei Valley, type in and out, speed gates 1900.
Alright,
you ready?
Yeah. Point 33 heavy Maui Tower runway 2, clear to land, wind 06015, gust 23.
Leads are on, APU is coming down, isolation valve is closed,
helicopter be crossing midfield for the southeast teleport.
We are clear to go.
Clear to go.
Transponder is on. TCAS is up, CAS is almost clear. Let me know when you're ready for the spoilers.
I'm up.
There they are. Numbers are boxed. Air starts not needed, auto throttles are armed.
All right, you ready? 020 on the heading, right?
020 up to 16,000.
So he did not want us to follow the system.
Runway 20 on the RNAV Yankee, runway 2.
Point 280, traffic heavy 7, correction, heavy
833. All right, man, let's go to Tahiti, vamonos. Yeah. Airplane.
I got the airplane, I'm going to spool him up here a little bit.
On yeah.
Runway 0.
Got the traffic in flight, runway 20.
Point 280, maintain position separation with the heavy 8330. Caution, wake turbines, runway 2, number 2, clear to land.
Number 2, clear to land, runway 2, maintaining separation, line 280.
Point 280, additional traffic, white helicopter inbound from the north coast across the midfield.
Power set,
teleport.
Speeds alive both sides, 60, we're at hold.
Maui Tower, Air 7, have the hat ready for departure.
80 with the cross check.
I got it.
Air 7, Maui Tower, departure from the hat, owners remain east, runway 2, car west, venture, and caution, wake turbines, departing Gulfstream 4.
Under east of turn, you'll call the, east of 2, you'll call the turn, Air 7.
Are you on? Rotate.
Maui Tower, Mahalo 304, left 845.
Mahalo 304, Maui Tower.
Are they right?
11 o'clock, 3 miles opposite direction. Type in and out to gates 1000, runway 5, clear to land.
5, clear to land, Mahalo 304. Maui Tower, Maverick 62, payout.
Plus 20.
Plus 20.
Bravo.
Maverick 62, Maui Tower, squawk 0355, stay altitude.
02016, here we go.
0355800, Maverick 62.
Presidential 6-9er contact, ACF departure.
Boat departure, we'll see you at Presidential 69. Boat departure, Presidential 69, 1100, climb to 16,000. My head's down.
Presidential 69, ACF departure, radar contact, turn right heading 050 vector to Barbie.
Okay, right turn 050 vector to Barbie, Presidential 69. 50 heading, Sean.
I see 50 in there. Here we go.
Gears up, flaps up, guidance panel's good. Exterior lights are as required. And spoilers are off. The BTMs we don't have. Pressurization is pressurizing. Climb power, you've got it. Engine sync?
Sure.
It's on. Altimeters will stand by. The APU is now off. Climbs are complete. 50 heading, we're going to 16,000.
Presidential 69, clear to Barbie.
Direct to Barbie, Presidential 69.
Got that in.
Let me get to it. Direct to Barbie.
It's this way. Give me a LNAV, whatever it's in.
There it is. It's a 98 heading or so.
There's 718 Lima Delta, turn left heading 0905, expect the RNAV Yankee from over Pukue. Presidential 69, contact center 126.0.
26-0, Presidential 69, we'll see you guys.
Yep.
0.3.
120.3, 1721.
Center Presidential 69, we're at a 9 for 16,000.
Presidential 69er, ATF Center, roger. And I have a reroute for you for active military airspace.
Okay. What's the military doing out now?
Presidential 69er, after Barbie cleared direct Hilo Vortac, that's India Tango Oscar, then direct TARDE.
Okay, Hilo, then TARDE, Presidential 69. After Barbie?
Yeah.
Hilo and TARDE?
Yeah.
I just added time to us.
Yeah. Line 151, contact center 119.3.
Barbie,
thank you, 31.
ITO, Hawaii.
Hawaii 182, contact Hilo approach 119.7.
And then,
Hilo 182.
And then what do you say? Kona?
Then TARDE.
Then TARDE?
Yeah, that added a bunch of time. It's not too bad, maybe. A couple more minutes.
It's 100 miles out of the way.
Yeah.
United 2373, reduced speed to 210.
Roger, 210, United 2373.
Alaska 857, contact Kona Tower 120.3.
Go to Tower, Alaska 857, take care.
Yeah, we took off early though. So we have a couple minutes in the back pocket. Ten. Lights are off. Differential's increasing. Hydraulics are holding.
Presidential 69er, front maintained, flight level 390.
390, Presidential 69. 390, Sean, 390, all the way.
I see 390.
390.
We will continue. That's a big hill over there, man.
Uh-huh.
We're going to get a phenomenal view of the lava.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Yeah, if we're going over Hilo, we're going to look straight down at the flow.
Yeah, on your side, it's going to be right off the window.
Yeah. Here's a more critical question I have.
What?
It's for lunch.
Hello, good afternoon. November 950, Julie Bravo, descending out of 32.8 for 200.
Oh, I think we got plenty of food, no?
Yeah, I think so.
November 950, Juliet Bravo, ATS Center, roger. Descend, maintain 8,000. Code altimeter, 3003, ATIS kilo current.
You know
okay,
what I'm
so thank you. We have information kilos for that 8,000 feet, 950 Julie.
I'm going to catch all kinds of crap about that bug right there.
It's F on 538, 18.3 for 13,000. We have information kilo.
Line 538, roger. Cross Becky at or above 3,000, cleared ILS runway 17 approach. American 123, contact center 119.3.
93 American 123, good sir.
There's Mauna Kea.
Should be able to see some stuff now.
Yeah, I'm not seeing the lava yet. I think once we round the bend over there at Hilo, get down a little farther south, I think we'll see it.
Well, it looks pretty covered now.
That's the problem. I'm afraid it's going to be covered.
Line 538.
There's some of the lava right there. See it hitting the water, causing the smoke?
Oh, yeah, a little bit.
12 o'clock?
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah. I think that cloud that's formed right there, that's from...
Yeah, it's from the fissure or whatever. Yeah. So it's not where I thought it was. I thought it was down here somewhere.
So it's on the east side.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, that cloud's being formed from the heat lifting up, you know. That's some serious heat, man.
Presidential 6-9er, advise with your TARDE estimate.
What do you think, 59?
I think 59.
All right, Presidential 69 is estimating TARDE at 2159Z.
Dude, there's a crater over here. We're about to climb into this cloud. We're going to lose it all, but...
Presidential 6-9er in cross TARDE, add and maintain flight level 390.
Right, TARDE add and maintain flight level 390, Presidential 69.
Should be able to make that 10,000 feet and 85 miles, right?
November 950 Juliet Bravo, on a tower 120.3.
11 minutes.
And over to tower, Juliet Bravo, good day.
Just barely, but yeah. I think the temperature will cool off in a little bit.
Yeah.
Heading away.
It's a tall island.
Yeah, 7,000.
Yeah, I didn't realize how tall it was.
Yeah.
There's one of the other islands over there on the right.
That's Morea.
Okay, sure.
All right, let's do some D-checks, yeah?
Let's do them.
Good flight up 18, assault second, do you film this, does someone see it?
Ici 952 Uniforme Delta, je vous reçois.
All right, crew brief, Sean.
We've talked about the approach. Hopefully it'll be visual for runway, what was it, 22?
Yeah.
Yeah, runway 22 visual, but we got the RNAV in there to back it up.
We'll just stay with the RNAV
the
whole way.
Yeah, of course.
All right, FMS is... It's done on my end.
Delta. Yeah, it's all set over here. I didn't know who the landing net here yet. What was the temperature?
Hang on, stand by. There's 28. Unless she flipped the switch.
Presidential 6-9er, continue descent to 9,000 feet, TNH 10.
Temperature 2-9.
Continue to 9,000 feet, Presidential 6-9.
Temperature 29.
Turbulence of 6-9, contact now Tahiti control on approach on 121.3, bye.
121.3, Presidential 69.
It says VOR Zulu is what they're using.
Okay.
That's what she said. That's what the approach or the ATIS is saying.
Okay, well.
But we'll stay with the
stay with the RNAV for
yeah, we'll stay with the RNAV for the right now.
If it is, we'll switch it over in the box. Yeah,
we won't take it in a second.
And if that's the case, it's just going to be an overlay.
Yeah.
Tahiti 952 Uniform Delta, bonjour, maintenez niveau 180 sur Azuki, une arrivée.
You haven't checked with him yet?
No, I have not.
3 Mike, suivi d'une approche vent Zulu, piste 22.
Azuki 3 Mike,
temperature 29, Sean over there.
Yeah. Nav 22 plutôt, et on maintient 180 sur Azuki, Tahiti 952 Uniform Delta.
C'est reçu, donc Azuki t'avise pour une Nav, piste 22, Tahiti 952 Uniform Delta, rappelé pour la descente.
Rappelé pour la descente.
Tahiti approach, good afternoon, Presidential 69, right at flight level 180 for 9000 with Charlie.
Presidential 69, good afternoon, radar identified. Proceed direct to Salute Expert Air Nav approach runway 22 and continue descent 3000 feet on QNH 1014.
Okay, we'll continue down at 3000 feet QNH 1014. We'll proceed direct Salute for the RNAV runway 22, Presidential 69.
I do have 10-14 already put in here. I just want to lift the nose here a little bit.
10-14 is set.
Doing good on the descent now.
Alright, the FMS, Sean?
Is loaded, ready to go.
Alright. 55-8 is your aircraft.
Yep.
137 is a ref. You need 4,800. You got 11,000.
Yep.
Alright, flight, instruments, nav aids, cord selection, incision height.
All set.
Alright, can't wear any eyes.
Not needed.
Press.
Landing and on the descent.
Breakers. In on the right.
In on the left.
Fuel boost pumps.
We're turning.
Nozzle steering is on and clear over here. The parking brake is off. And the accumulator is up. That's the D-checks.
Okay.
Right into the approach, you ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Altimeters.
1014.
1014, engine sync.
Kill it.
Flaps.
We'll get to them here in a few minutes.
All right. We ref go around, talked about it.
Yeah, 137.
Hydraulic pressure is 3300.
Looks good.
Steer lights.
As required for now.
All right, aux hydraulic pump.
Armed.
Approach and ranges are done before landings are next.
Roger.
I'm off for a second.
I got it.
Parking stand 3. South terminal. So we need fuel on arrival.
I think we're all right. I know we're all right.
Yeah.
Just a little tight.
All right, I'm back.
He said south, south ramp?
Yeah. South terminal, parking stand 3.
Okay.
My head's down again for a second, okay?
I think we're the only airplane in the air anywhere around here right now.
Yeah, I think so. There, parking stand 3.
Okay.
Okay. Come in on Sierra, and it kind of has a diagonal.
Okay.
All right.
Throttles are off, that's me.
3 and 3 is 6.
We
X-ray, je sors du relief vers Sirénité.
Je vous rappelle.
Solo X-ray, vous comptez maintenir 3500 pieds ou descendre en vue de rejoindre directement la base gauche pour la 0, pour une piste 04 éventuellement?
Ça peut être descendre vers 1000 pieds pour la base gauche 04 Solo X-ray.
X-ray pour la suite, passez avec la tour 118 unités, bonne arrivée.
Avec la tour 118, merci, au revoir, Solo X-ray.
Presidential 6-9, cleared air nav approach runway 22, I call you back to change with tower frequency.
Thank you, sir, cleared the air nav runway 22, we'll stand by for the tower frequency, Presidential 69. Alright, you're cleared, man.
Cool.
Air nav 22, 3000, got it?
Yeah, 3,000 at Salute and Moana.
And then we turn the corner at Moana.
Stay at 3,000, then on down the hill.
Tahiti 952, uniforme Delta, descendez 3000 pieds, QNH 1014, autorisé à approcher RNAV, piste 22.
3014, autorisé RNAV 22, Tahiti 952, uniforme Delta.
On West.
One to go.
Tahiti 432, Québec X-ray, bonjour, vers le niveau
140.
Tahiti 432, Québec X-ray, bonjour, montée niveau 140, au-dessus de 5000 pieds, direct Bambi.
Direct Bambi à 5140, Québec X-ray.
Presidential 69, could you confirm your indicated airspeed on final?
Oh, on final, 150?
150 knots for Presidential 69.
Copied, are you able to increase until 180 until 5 miles final?
Absolutely, yes sir. We can give you 180 knots to 5 mile final, Presidential 69.
Thank you. Tahiti 952 uniforme Delta, réduisez la vitesse à 180 nœuds indiqués dès que possible.
There's the airport.
Réduis 180 nœuds à Tahiti 952 uniforme Delta.
Yeah, it's dragging our feet out here, it's burning all our fuel.
Yeah, I know, I don't think about that. We're alright. Well, down to 11 now.
That sure looks choppy, doesn't it?
Yeah, very.
I gotta take a picture of that.
Presidential 69, announce your indicated airspeed to Tahiti Tower 118.1. See you later.
Okay, 118.1, we'll talk to them. Thank you, Presidential 69. Tahiti Tower, Presidential 69 with you on the RNAV runway 22, we're indicating 180 knots.
Presidential 69, number one, report 5 nautical miles, final runway 22.
Okay, we'll call you 5 on final runway 22, Presidential 69.
Fox, Bravo X-ray, Zulu X-ray, dégagez whisky et quittez au parking.
Zulu X-ray, je dégage pas whisky et je quitte au parking. La tour du rescue d'unité, on rentre dans la flotte à Ouest, propose de traiter en sortant de relief.
Rolled it down.
Rescue d'unité, yeah, passez avec l'approche 121.3.
Avec l'approche.
Presidential 69, runway 22, wind 280 degrees, 7 knots, clear to land.
Good land, runway 22, Presidential 69, thank you. Alright, we're clear to land, man.
52 uniforme Delta, Tahiti Tour Yarana, numéro 2, trafic précédent 7 nautiques, final 22, réduisez 160 nœuds et rappelez-moi 5 nautiques final.
20 is indicated, here comes the gear.
5 nautiques final 22, Tahiti 952 uniforme Delta.
1, 2, 3 greens, no reds. The nutcrackers are checked, the ground spoilers are armed. Cast we're aware of. Warnings inhibited, air start we don't need. Pending full. And the automation.
Throttles in ROA, autopilot still on.
Roger.
If we miss it, straight out, 220 heading.
Roger.
Flaps full.
Speed checks. Full selected. You're indicating full.
Pilots away.
Roger.
Approaching 2-2.
Looks like 2-2 to me.
That's the runway.
Minimums.
We're visual and we're landing.
500. 400.
Left turn if you can make it.
Yeah.
300.
Alright, before any check is done, check me flaps full.
200. One 50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Come on.
Orange route. 6 lights. 100 knots. 90 knots. 60 knots.
5,000 remaining.
Turn, confirm spot 3 is a left turn for us for Presidential 69.
Presidential 69er, turn left, vacate runway via Sierra, and then on your right, Charlie 1.
Okay, left on Sierra, Charlie 1, we're going to spot 3, Presidential 69.
Tahiti 952 uniforme Delta, piste 22, vent 270 degrés, 7 nœuds, autorisé atterrissage.
Autorisé atterrissage.
Alright, right turn. Where's Charlie 1, Charlie?
Uniforme Delta, c'est correct. Prévoyez un dégagement par Golf et une attente à Bravo Unité.
Dégagement Golf et attente à Bravo Unité, Tahiti 952 uniforme Delta.
November 269, Whiskey Romeo, please go ahead and follow my friend just in front of you. You're going to wait on Papa 13, just in front of you. And then we will turn to go back to Papa 3.
Okay, we will proceed straight ahead and then back to Papa 3, Presidential 69.
Correct, thank you, sir.
That way, all the way around and then back into 3, it looks like.
Where is 3?
It's behind us already.
It's behind us already?
Yeah, I saw the turn for it back there, but they want us to go down that way and then back, I guess.
Okay, great.
Oh.
Yeah, burn some more fuel.
Well, now I don't know. Maybe, I think he maybe wants us to park right there facing him. Yeah.
Véhicule VIP, Laton. Je t'écoute.
Yeah, right there.
Oui, c'est quoi alors le plan? Vous le mettez en Papa 13 et il attend, c'est ça?
Ouais, en fait j'avais discuté avec Tahiti Prévol pour lui expliquer vite fait la situation. Initialement il devait être en Papa 3, or on a un vol domestique juste en chemin, du coup on le fait patienter en 13. Une fois que le domestique s'en va, on le ramène en 3, Papa 3.
Reçu, merci.
Keep turning.
That's where he wants you. Presidential 69 is ready, runway 22.
Presidential 69, runway 22, wind 250 degrees, 4 knots, clear for takeoff, report passing 2,000 feet.
Report passing what?
2,000 feet.
Report passing 2,000 feet, clear for takeoff, runway 22, Presidential 69.
Alright, numbers are boxed. You ready?
Ready.
All right, vamonos.
422 Papa November, roulez point d'attente Charlie Unité.
Charlie Unité, Papa November.
I'm going to offset a little bit, right?
Yeah. The lights are on the right side of the runway.
Yeah, I'm just going to offset.
Power set.
Fox Oscar India Québec Lima, prêt au roulage.
80 knots.
Fox Oscar India Québec Lima, roulé et entré, air d'attente novembre.
V1, rotate. V2.
Alors, on roule et on pénètre, air d'attente novembre. Fox Oscar India Québec Lima.
Plus 20.
Hop, ça.
Francis 4 Lima, Mike, prêt à remonter.
Air Tahiti 364 Québec Lima, vous seriez preneur d'un départ 04 dans l'axe.
C'est pour le 364 Lima Mike.
Affirme.
Négatif, non, mais on garde la 22.
Reçu, Air Tahiti 364 Lima Mike, depuis Serra, remontez la 22, alignez-vous et rappelez prêt.
En revoir, on remonte la 22, c'est un rappel prêt, Air Tahiti 364 Lima Mike.
Reffin 5, looks good.
50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
There's ref. Excellent. Yeah, six lights, boards are up. I got the tops. 110 knots.
2,000 remaining.
70 knots.
Was that you didn't kill us?
1,000 remaining.